What's up, bro?
Everyone's gone.
But you still don't hear.
Thinking.
Come on. This is a win. We got the shooter.
What about Sheldon?
We'll build a case against him. And I bet the Chambers will help us out and roll on Sheldon.
Why isn't he done that already?
Maybe Shelton made Chambers some promises in return for him keeping his mouth shut.
Why would a man in Shelton's situation risk being seen with Chambers?
Because he's like all these other rich sons of bitches who think they can get away with anything.
I don't know, something about this just isn't sitting right high.
You're spinning. You just need a good night's sleep. In the morning, everything will be clear to you. All right?